My name is Magnus and I work in the developer relations team here at Google. In this video, I will show you how to run the Quickstart app for the Google Drive Android API, a new API we just launched that enables you to easily create great Android apps that uses Google Drive. The prerequisites to run this Quickstart is that you install the Android SDK and Google Play services. Both of these can be downloaded and installed using the links displayed here. Then we can get started. The first step is to download the Quickstart code, which is available on GitHub under the Google Drive folder. Once you have downloaded this, you should install it on your computer. Then it's time to build the app. If you use Eclipse, for example, you do this by creating a project, select New Other Android Project from existing code, select the code you just downloaded, then make sure to include the Google Play services. After that, it's time to build the project and generate the APK file that will be later installed on the Android device. Now we're going to register the app with Google, and the first thing we need to do is to generate the app signature in the form of a SHA-1. And this picture may look really, really scary, but it is actually very, very easy. In your terminal window, you execute the key tool program of the Android SDK with the command line options highlighted in the green box at the top. Enter the default password Android, hit enter, and take note of the SHA-1 field being displayed. This is important as we will need that value shortly. Now that we have this value, we can proceed to register our app with Google. And we use the Google Cloud Console to do so. The following link will bring you to the page where you can do this. In the Google Console, the first thing you want to do is to create a project. The only thing really you need to fill out as part of this process is the project name you want to use. Then select the API's alternative and make sure to enable Drive API. By default, the Drive API is disabled, so you need to find it by scrolling down and then switch it to the on position. Now we're ready to register our apps, which will have the Drive API enabled. So select Registered Apps to the right and give the app a name. Then select Android as the platform since we're building an Android app and accessing our APIs directly from Android. The last thing you need to do when registering your app is to enter the Java package name of your app and the SHA-1 value that we previously generated using KeyTool. And with this, we have successfully registered our app with the Google Cloud Console, and we are now ready to execute the app. I will demo the app on a real physical device. So in order to do this, I must transfer the APK to that actual device. This can be performed by connecting the device and then using the ADB command from the Android SDK to transfer the APK that we previously built. All done. Let's run the app. So now the application has started and I can go in here and take a picture with the camera. It's a great picture. I'm taking that. It's asking me to upload it to Drive, so I'm accepting that. Then I can go over to Drive, and I can see the picture being uploaded here, and there it is. Excellent. So I took a picture, and it was uploaded to Drive. And that's it. We have now installed and run the Quickstart app for the Google Drive Android API. There's also lots of more sample code on GitHub that you can download and look at. And now it's all up to you. So go out there and create some great apps. And don't forget to tell us all about it.